Number 10. Dyson Pure Hot Plus Cool Link. Despite the name, this isn't just a smart fan. It's also a heater, cooler, and air purifier with an app. It's a huge indulgence, price-wise, but if you're the kind of person who can't sleep unless the air is perfect, it could be well worth it. This app isn't a pointless add-on, but a powerful command center that lets you monitor and control every element of your environment. You can keep track of your room's air quality, temperature, and humidity from anywhere in the world. This gadget does an outstanding job of heating and cooling, as you'd expect from a product like this, and it's strangely quite fun to monitor the air quality in real time. More importantly, it'll make life a whole lot easier for people with breathing difficulties, allergies, and specific temperature needs. It even has a night mode, so the display doesn't dazzle you in the dark. Very cool. This gadget would cost you around $750. Number 9. Sleep phones. When you've lived in a basement flat off a busy road with single glazing, you become something of an expert in sleep time acoustics. Sleep phones are also our favorite way to shut out snoring-inducing noise in the bedroom or anywhere else you may want to sleep. They're flat earphones with a soft fabric headband that connects to your phone through Bluetooth, so you can listen to music, podcasts, or white noise as you drift off. Since the accompanying app isn't very nice, you can skip it and instead use one of the many other white noise applications in the App Store. You may also use the band to cover your eyes if you want total darkness while sleeping. There's a wired version available, but the wireless version is much better. You'll need to charge them by USB every few days, but it's easier if you just put them on charge when you get up. The price is about $62. Number 8. Belkin Wemo Switch. Since most of us don't have the liberty of a dressing room, the bedroom ends up becoming a stand-in. This means many are home to hair straighteners and curling irons, lurking dangerously close to lots of flammable items like bedding, clothing, and snoring partners. The easiest way to kill that horrible did-I-turn-off anxiety when you leave the house is to plug the hair tools into a smart switch. That way, if you do leave them on, you can turn them off easily from your phone. Belkin's Wemo Switch is a perfect one in the sense that it doesn't need a hub or any other products to make it work. You can use an app to connect it to your home Wi-Fi. Wemo switches also integrate with Amazon Alexa and Google Home, so that you can connect all the electricals in your bedroom, the TV, the lamp, the fan, and turn them on and off easily, and its price is $30. Number 7. Philips Hue. There are many smart bulb brands to choose from these days, and which one is right for you will depend on what other smart products you have in your house. There's no point in buying the whole Hue kit if you've already got Hive, for instance, because you can use your existing hub and get the cheaper Hive bulbs. Overall though, Philips Hue is undoubtedly the most full-fledged in the smart lighting platforms. Why? Because you've got an immense array of a different bulb, fitting, and mounting options, which makes it far easier to integrate smart lighting into your existing decor. And secondly, just because it works really well. In your room, you can use the app to automatically ease you awake with a personal sunrise, skipping the need for a wake-up lamp, and the Hue platform works with pretty much everything you'd want it to: Alexa, HomeKit, Google Home, Nest, and so on. The price is $120. Number 6. IKEA Nordli Wireless Charging Bedside Table. If you have the Qi wireless charging phone, it's worth having one of these just for the look on your favorite non-techie friend's face when you show them. Leaving your phone to charge on your bedside table sounds like the sort of magic we were promised in the future, and combining two things that are almost always together makes so much sense. You can easily charge your smartphone wirelessly, place it on the built-in charger. You can charge two devices at the same time since the charger also has a USB port. Wireless charging is slow, but it doesn't matter if your phone is going to sit there until you wake up. IKEA also offers lamps with the tech built in if you'd rather not choose your bedroom furniture around your phone, but either way, it's almost worth getting a Qi phone just for the fun of this. It has a price tag of $110. Number 5. Hubitant Elevation. If you have any smart home devices like lights, motion sensors, locks, garage door openers, and security cameras, this smart home hub can help you link them all together. Hubitant is a non-internet dependent home automation hub that has complete local processing. It also has the ability to back up and restore not only your apps, but all of your devices as well. The Hubitant Elevation Hub is meant for those who want to take their smart homes to the next level. While more complex in its setup and operation than the other smart hubs, this $99 hub allows you to build far more advanced automation and rules for all of your smart home devices. In addition, Hubitat can also connect to other devices that rely on the web, including Nest, Alexa, Raggio, and Life 360. The cost of this gadget is about $148. Number 4. Divoom Pixu Bluetooth Pixel Art Frame. This is the ultimate pixel art decoration gadget that you can buy. The Divoom Pixu is a DIY pixel picture frame that can display pre-made or custom-made pixel art. It's not a picture frame you see every day, but rather a unique product. This gadget is compatible with both iOS and Android smartphones. You can instantly send pixel photos from your phone to this pixel art frame through the dedicated app. You can find numerous designs and animations to choose from, or if you're looking to create your own designs, you can let your creativity run free and create anything you like. This gadget has other functions such as an alarm clock, music visualizer, stopwatch, organizer, calendar, weather, temperature, and since it is pixel art, there are some games as well. This is a great multifunctional accessory and could cost you around $50. Number 3. Cushion Bluetooth Speaker Pillow. Cushion is a multi-sensory audio device engineered to provide comfort integrated with superior sound quality. It is the world's first true fidelity Bluetooth speaker pillow. It is designed to experience sound differently. It connects all your smartphones and plays movies, music, audiobooks, and phone calls out loud from ultra-carbon acoustic contour foam. Leave it on the couch or bed for ambient sound while playing music. Hold it on your lap while taking a phone call, or lay it on while watching Netflix and get personal, high-quality audio with an extra dose of functionality. You can control the music from a phone or laptop or any device that allows the wireless control of your music or movies. It has a long-lasting battery life of 8 hours, and you can plug in to charge any of your USB chargeable devices like your phone and other electronics. It has a price tag of $299. Number 2. NanoLeaf Remote. The NanoLeaf Remote is a dodecahedron-inspired Bluetooth HomeKit remote that improves user experience and makes controlling NanoLeaf light panels and other HomeKit items even more effortless. Commands can be programmed for each of the remote's 12 sides. Rotate to a side to activate the command. With each rotation, the remote will glow in a different color. Do anything from turning off your NanoLeaf light panels to setting the mood for date night, switching to a rhythm scene when there's music, and even activating scenes for controlling third-party HomeKit products. You can fully customize what you want the remote to do with the NanoLeaf app. The possibilities are endless. The price is about $60. Number 1. The Tranquility Pod. The Tranquility Pod is a multi-sensory biofeedback environment. The pod's ellipsoid exterior, handcrafted from fiberglass into a smooth, shiny gel coat surface, blocks 90% of outside noise. At the same time, music is played through the integrated 80-watt 4-speaker sound system via an iOS or Android smartphone. The subwoofer in the device sends gentle vibrations through the bed. The pod's biofeedback device uses a pulse sensor to synchronize your heart rate with 50 LEDs that generate ambient lighting around the pod's interior. The pod's elliptical opening reveals a 76-inch diameter, ultra-suede-topped memory foam cushion that covers an octagonal waterbed with two lofty ultra-suede pillows. The LEDs change colors at your command from the built-in controller or through an app, and the waterbed's temperature can be controlled from a panel. This pod has a hefty price as well, $30,000.